PDFs are a great way to organize and share data. PDF format ensures that objects like data tables retain proper formatting no matter which software is being used to view it. Students work with data tables often in documents when studying, publishing research, or tracking experiments. Sometimes you might need to extract data from a data table into a separate file like an Excel sheet for more analysis. With Foxit PDF Editor, you can do this with just a couple of clicks. To extract data from a data table in a PDF document, first, open Foxit PDF Editor. Foxit PDF Editor allows you to easily insert or update data into a data table by going to the Edit tab and selecting Edit Text. This can make it easy to update inaccurate information before submitting assignments. But if you're studying or analyzing data tables from textbooks or academic papers, you may need to extract PDF data to an Excel sheet. To do this, first highlight the text data with your cursor. Right-click on the text and select Export Selection As. Change the file type to Excel to create and save a new Excel sheet with this data. And just like that, your PDF data is now properly organized into an Excel sheet. Thank you for watching, and subscribe to the Foxit Education channel to get more useful research and study tips using Foxit PDF Editor.